In today's super short tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can transfer a Webflow website to another Webflow account. Let's say you are the freelancer or the client that you have started something and you have already designed the whole website and you want someone to take over after that, or you're ready to launch and you want to transfer the rights to someone else. You can click on the website that you want to transfer and then choose on this icon here next to the archive, which is a little human with an arrow, and click transfer. And then you can enter here the email of the person that you want to transfer the site to, but make sure that you're using the email that is connected to their Webflow account. But if you want to transfer the website to a specific workspace, you can do it also easily from here and choose from the dropdown. In the dropdown, you will see all the workspaces that you are invited as a freelancer or an agency. And that's how you transfer a Webflow site to another workspace or user. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss the new tutorials and live streams that are coming this year. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one. Bye bye!